My mother was a poor woman, village woman. She brought me up and told me to work with my hands.
If you want to quickly improve the economic potential of a nation, you have to open opportunities for women and make them equal partners. It all starts really with a girl child, particularly in Africa. Parents are poor. If they have to make a choice of who goes to school, the boy goes to school because the boy is seen as the head of the household.
I am Kabeh Esmo, and I am a businesswoman.
Kabeh Esmo is a great success in the Liberian history right now. Everybody is talking about Kabeh, Kabeh, Kabeh.
How are you this morning?
For the past 8 years, I am not married. I used to go and sell dry meat and selling my clothes just to get food for me and my children. My life has not been easy. I'm supporting 2 nieces, 1 nephew, 3 foster children, and 3 children whose parents were selling with me in the market and they died. So I had to take the responsibility to pay their school fees. I had a friend, they both of us joined to buy a gallon of oil to make soap. And from that gallon of oil, we were able to get microfinance loan. That enabled me to buy several tins of oil. Then I heard about 10,000 women program.
This program introduces a new dimension that enables more and more women to have a business, but not only to just have a business, but to understand how to manage a business.
Yeah, I'll carry it off.
A lot of the women, they run their businesses from their handbags. There's no proper record system, so these business trainings are very important.
Because of the 10,000 women program, I was able to ship my first 150 tins of oil in the United States.
To you, the 29 graduates of the 10,000 women program, investing in girls and women yields the most dividend in any country's development. She will contribute immensely in breaking the cycle of poverty. Kabeh, we congratulate you for all that you have accomplished. You wanted to have your own oil palm plantation. I will instruct the Lands Commission to work with you in giving you the public land that you need.
What Kabeh has done is amazing, unbelievable, unimaginable. I hope the many Kabehs that are out there can also rise.
If you train one woman, you train a nation, so that that woman will give back to her community or her nation what she has learned.